Luis Severino will be the starter in this one for the Yankees.
Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time, and the inning is over.
Cole Stewart is ready to go as he'll be on the hill for Baltimore. Liner towards second.
And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
Hit hard to short.
That'll be a base hit as well as it's through into left, and they've got something cooking here in the bottom of the first.
Back up the middle and in for a base hit. LeMahieu rounds third and is digging for the plate. And the run will cross to make this a 1-0 Yankee lead. Ready with the 3-1. On a line, that's a base hit.
The throw to the plate. And he is in there at the plate. It's now a 2-0 game.
Here comes the 2-0 pitch. Now a swing and a deep drive to right. And it's gone.
I know hindsight's 20/20, but you can't throw that pitch to that guy. Don't forget, he homered yesterday. So you know he's locked in and ready to roll up there. We'll see if he learns from that mistake.
Swung on in the dirt for the third strike. The throw to first is in time, one down. Got him swinging in the dirt. Higashioka goes to get it, and the throw to first ends the inning. Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes, so it's two up, two down to begin the third. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. And now pitch on the way. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Liner toward right center. And the Orioles have their first hit of the game. On a line, that's a base hit into left field. Comes set, now the pitch. Right at the third baseman, and that'll end the inning. Orioles strand a couple. Right side, fair ball down the line. He'll get it into second. But it won't be in time, and it's a leadoff double. From the belt, kicks and deals. Heading out towards shallow right. Mancini moving back, but he won't get there. It falls in. And add one more as this is now a 6-0 ball game. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. Around first, digging for two. And the Orioles are in business here. It's a leadoff double. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Pulled toward right center field. After it is Hicks. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. And he struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning. Now the 3-2 pitch is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Orioles leave one. They still find themselves down 6-0. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. The 1-2 gets him looking at the knees for the strikeout. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. Baltimore down to their final strike. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Wow, what a week for these guys. Talk about firing on all cylinders. Winners of an amazing 7 games in a row. They say to never question the streak, and these guys aren't. They're just enjoying this ride.